This is Danny from Busy Danny Cooks. Today we are making braised pork ribs and mushrooms. Let's start by soaking 10 dried mushrooms for about 20 to 30 minutes. I have here 80 grams of beancurd sticks. Break them up so that they will fit into your bowl. Then, soak them for the same amount of time as the mushrooms. For the ribs, I have a slab of 500 grams of ribs. Cut them up into individual ribs. Put some water to boil and add in 4 slices of ginger. Put in the ribs and blanch them for about 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, remove the ribs. Rinse off the scum and set it aside. Discard the water. For the aromatics, chop up 4 cloves of garlic, 1/4 cup of shallots. That's about 3 to 4 tablespoons of shallots. Four slices of ginger. When the mushrooms have softened, cut off the stems. Cut the bigger mushrooms into half, into bite-sized pieces. Do not throw away the water that you used to soak your mushrooms in. You will want to use them later. In a hot pan over medium-low heat, add in 2 tablespoons of oil. Then, fry the aromatics. That's the ginger, garlic, and shallots. Fry all these aromatics for about 30 seconds. Then, add in the pork ribs. fry all these pork ribs till they're slightly brown. Add in the mushrooms together with the soaking water. Then, add in enough water till you almost cover all the ingredients. To season this dish, we'll add in 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce. One tablespoon of soy sauce. 1 teaspoon of sugar. Half a teaspoon of pepper. Bring all this to a boil, then lower the heat to a simmer. Cover and simmer this for about 40 minutes. Check the water regularly to make sure that it does not dry up. After 40 minutes, add in the bean curd skin, but not the water that you use to soak the bean curd skin in. Mix the bean curd skin into the dish. Bring all this to a boil, then simmer for an additional 10 minutes. Add more water if needed. After 10 minutes, the gravy should have thickened. If there's too little gravy, simply add more water. And if there's too much gravy, and it is not thick enough, boil it for longer with the lid off, till you get the consistency you like. Mine looks just right here. Taste and adjust for seasoning. Mine needs a little bit more salt. This is braised pork ribs and mushrooms.